I saw Priscilla in New York in 2011. I was singing along, I wanted to get up and dance, and I was just having so much fun in the show. When I came on board to Resorts World and I saw the vastness and the hugeness of the stage, and I said, you know, this is the perfect venue for Priscilla because we need the space for the bus.
We would love to involve our audience, so that's why we're recalibrating our sound, extending our technical issues like light, mirror balls, you know, to feel like we're in our audience in the club and the discos.
This theater is has its own set of peculiarities. It's big, it's huge. The productions need to be very bold here, strong.
Priscilla, Queen of the Desert the musical, has delighted more than a million people and raked in more than $100 million since its debut in 2006.
The truth is, the Philippine artist has the excellence, you know, the actors are excellent. Little production budget that we have, we make something out of it. You know, we do something with the costumes, with the music. The real foundation, which is the talent in singing and acting, the Filipinos have it. Wow, ang galing ng Pinoy.
I love the journey on that bus, and I love their journey from broken dreams to dreams coming true. I really, really love the music. Musical turns the theater into a dance party. The audience should expect to get up on their feet, so they should wear comfortable shoes. But they should also bring a hanky or two, because the show has heart.
I've never dressed up in drag before, so it's been quite a challenge. There's really something about performing in a stage as huge as the NPAT. There's nothing like it. They should just expect to have a lot of fun. There's a lot of feels. You will feel a lot of feels.
Something exciting, something different, something they've never seen before. A hell of a lot of fun and a lot of great laughs.
A director and an actor and a group of actors is like a group of people who are about to climb a mountain that none of them have ever gone before. And the only difference is that the director is the guy who's holding the map. But they're going to climb that mountain and explore it and see it for the first time together and conquer it together. And it's just a wonderful feeling.